South Northern. I'd say he had a couple of remote control cars when he was young.